嗨，大家好，我们这集呢来讲一下 check understanding。 check 就是 make sure 哈，就是确认的意思。 check understanding 就是什么呀？听明白听懂的意思。好， check understanding 就是 make sure they understand you。 Sometimes my accent is difficult to understand. Please let me know that you understand what I said. Sometimes 有时候My accent, 我的口音 is difficult to understand, 比较难听懂哈。 difficult 就是 hard 哈，就是难的，艰难的。 to understand, understand 就是什么呀？ follow 就是听明白哈。 Sometimes my accent is difficult to follow. Sometimes my accent is difficult to understand. Please let me know that you understand what I said.麻烦你跟我说一下哈，你听明白我说的了哈。 Let me know, 让我知道你是否听明白了。 Let me know, 或者说 tell me. Please let me know that you understand what I said. 我们再来重复一下。 Sometimes my accent is difficult to understand. Please let me know that you understood what I said. Yes, that is M as in Mary, A as in apple. 好，跟人家确认这个拼写哈。Mary 的打头字母 M, Apple 的打头字母 A, 哈。Yes, that is M as in Mary, A as in Apple. Please repeat what you heard me say, so I know I have been clear. 麻烦你重复一下我刚才说的话，这样的话我就知道我刚才说清楚了哈。Please repeat 就是重复，对吧？ What you heard me say, heard 就是听到。Me say 就是我说的话。 What you heard me say 就是你听到我说的话。我们注意到这个 heard 就是 hear 对吧，就是听的意思，它是一个动词。然后后面呢 me say 也是一个动词，为什么我们中间没有个 to 呢？哈，照理说两个动词放在一个句子里，中间一定要有个 to 才来连接的，对不对？我们就记住它 hear 这个词后面直接可以接个动词，不需要加 to 哈。 hear somebody say something 类似 hear 这种词，还有像 see 哈 watch 啊这种看哈，这种词也是一样的，后面不需要 to， 直接加个动词就可以了。好，我们再来一遍。 Please repeat what you heard me say so that I know I have been clear. Be clear 就是清楚明白的意思。 I have been clear 就是我讲得很清楚哈。Thank you for your patience. Patience 就是耐心， P-A-T-I-E-N-C-E, patience, 耐心。 Thank you for your patience. 感谢您的耐心，我们记住它。 Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your time. 哈，谢谢你抽时间来帮助我哈。 Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your time. Thank you for inviting me over.感谢您邀请我到你家来玩哈。 Thank you for. I might have spoken too slowly. I might have spoken too quickly. 哈， quickly 就是快的意思，对。 Have spoken 就是 speak the past participle， 是一个完成时态哈，就是说明我刚才说的这一段哈。 I might have spoken too quicklyMight 它的原型就是 may, M-A-Y, 它表明的是一种可能性，可能我刚才说的太快了哈，因为是刚才发生的，所以它要用个过去时态。而你前面如果用了 may 的话呢，那么你就要把过去时态用 have spoken 这种 past participle 来表明啊，就是用完成时态的这个词。好，不需要想的那么复杂，我们所要知道就是他为什么说 have spoken， 是因为他们前面有个 may 哈，而 may 呢它是一个情态动词，情态动词后面呢你怎么样表达一个过去时态呢，你就用完成时态来表达就可以了哈。 I might have spoken too quickly. I might have spoken too quickly. 我可能说的太快了。 Let me repeat what I said. 哈，让我重复一下我刚才说的话。What I said, 哈，我刚才说的话。 Let me repeat, repeat 就是重复，哈，再来一遍。 Let me repeat what I said, 哈，我重复一下我刚才说的。 Please tell me if I'm not being clear. 你可以打断我，如果我说的不清楚，你可以告诉我，哈。 Please tell me, 告诉我。 Please interrupt me, 你可以打断我，哈。 Interrupt, 打断。 Tell me, 告诉我。 Please tell me, if I'm not being clear, If I'm not being clear, 就是因为我现在正在说话嘛。如果我说的不清楚，你可以打断我。我们也可以说 Please tell me if I'm not clear. Perhaps I can rephrase that. Perhaps 就是 maybe, 好，就是可能的意思。Perhaps I can rephrase that. Rephrase就是用换一种说法 rephrase in other words 好几种这个说法可以说明这个意思 rephrase in another way in other words 好 perhaps I can rephrase that 也许我可以换一种说法你可能就明白了 are you sure you understood what I said 好你确认吗你听明白了我刚才说的话吗 are you sure you understood what I said 好What I said, 我刚才说对吧 Are you sure? 你确认吗 Are you certain? 好你确认吗对吧 Are you sure you understood what I said? Do you want me to clarify that? Clarify, 澄清它的名词形式是什么 Clarification, 好我们有一节课专门讲澄清怎么样去跟人家澄清说的这些内容 Do you want me to clarify that?你要我再把它解释一下吗 Clarify 就是解释澄清的意思或者呢 Repeat 重复一下 Explain 就是解释 Clarify Repeat Explain 哈澄清重复解释 Do you want me to clarify that? Do you want me to repeat that? Do you want me to explain that? Should I say that again? 要我再说一遍吗Should I say that again? Should I repeat that? Do you want me to repeat that? Huh? Should I say that again? 全都是一个意思，再说一遍哈。Should I rephrase that? 需要我换个方式说吗 ？Rephrase， 我们刚才说的对吧 ？In another way 或者 in other words， 哈。Should I rephrase that? Are you certain you understand that? 你确认你听明白了吗 ？Let me say that again， 我再说一遍吧。Let me say that again. Let me repeat that. Let me clarify that. 哈，这些词都可以套进去哈。Let me do something. 哈，让我再来一遍哈。我再说一遍。Let me say that again. I will say that in another way. I will say that in another way. 就是我换个方式说哈。我换个方式说。I will say that in another way. I will rephrase that.I will clarify that. Let me clarify that. 好，我们可以用这种不同的句型，对吧？你可以说 I will， 或者说 Let me. 哈 ，Let me say that in other words. In other words, in another way. 哈，我们已经说了好几遍了，就是什么？就是换一个方式。哈 ，Let me say that in other words. 。Sometimes my accent is difficult to understand.Please let me know that you understand what I said. Yes, that is M as in Mary, A as in apple. Please repeat what you heard me say so that I know I have been clear. Thank you for your patience. I might have spoken too quickly. Let me repeat what I said. Please tell me if I'm not being clear.Perhaps I can rephrase that. Are you sure you understood what I said? Do you want me to clarify that? Do you want me to repeat that? Do you want me to explain that? Should I say that again? Should I rephrase that? Are you certain you understand that? Let me say that again. I will say that in another way.Let me say that in other words.